Hello and welcome back to part 4 of my Black Mesa playthrough. I am Gordon Freeman. No, not really. I'm its Gyro the console scrub, but we're going to be playing some Black Mesa Half-Life 1 revised on the PC. So in our last episode, we came down the lift of death, wherever these little head suckers were all jumping off here to their death, and I died once myself by falling to my death like a noob. Could not get out, so now we're gonna be doing some other stuff. Crouch jump, crouch jump, crouch jump, crouch jump. Yeah, I'm on top of all the boxes. Does absolutely fucking nothing. Alright, let's see what's up inside these boxes. There might be cool collectibles. Yeah, look, I found some ammo. Sweet. Ammo for my pistola. Here's a box. Get club box. More ammo. Here's a door back here. But we're not allowed to go in, so. Please. What the hell was that? That was weird. That's that med place that we've already been to. Hey, let's hit this button, see if this button will do anything. Denied. So I'm assuming that we're gonna have to go this way where this dead guy's just chilling out. You doing okay, buddy? Hey, look, you got more ammo for me. You are the best. Yeah. Yippers. So now we're gonna come here. Oh my gosh, something just exploded and I almost died. Head sucker. Well, obviously, we're not getting down there, so looks like we're gonna have to take the pipeline. What you're gonna have to do is do your super cool crouch jumping. Ah! Fall to my death. Well, that's how you fail at crouch jumping, guys, so. Note to self, don't do that. And then it exploded. Poor guy. Come here, little head thing. You wanna come jump on me? Get me. Bow. Bow. Alright, we gotta get up there to that vent. So what we're gonna do... Jump, fat man. He's not jumping. Yes! And I made it! Don't jump off, Gyro. Don't jump off to your death. God, I suck at crouch jumping in this game. I really do. Yes, I made it. Finally. Sorry about that, guys. You guys are like, fuck, come on, just crouch jump over it, right? La 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 la. And now we're loading. Awesome red light, and there's a vent above us. Maybe I can go up, maybe I can't. I really don't remember much from the very first game because it was such a long time ago that I actually played through it. So, come on, loading, hurry up. We must get on with the game. And no, you can't go up that way, but we can go this way. We're crawling, crawling, crawling. What is with all the lights in the vent system? Is this for like the robbers or something that are gonna come rob the place or what? I don't know if I want to go down there. Let's go look up over here first. Yeah, let's go down there. Probably has no real big difference of wherever I fell, actually. Oh, gosh. Hate that. Those segs. Things are a pain in the ass to kill right there. So let's run back this way real quick. More armor for me. I like that. I like that lot. So that's wherever I would have dropped into, and then that's the lower canal, which I don't want to go there just yet. Anything back here? This is the other side of the pipeline, or where that one thing exploded. Okay. So let's see. Shoot you out, because we don't need you no more. I'm not gonna jump down there. I think I have to take that ladder. Pretty sure. Hi-ya. And down we go. To where we go, I do not know. La 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 la. Hum. Hum 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 hum. Fuck that box. Here's a first aid kit with nothing in it. How lame is that? Why would you even have a first aid kit there if it's not even filled up? What was that? Probably nothing. Is there anything this way? Barrels. Lots of barrels. I need to crouch jump over. Beat up all these boxes some more. Look at this murky, murky water. Oh, look, you grabbed part of the box. Yum, 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 yum. So. Obviously, I have to go this way. As it may seem to me. Yeah, right there. There we go. There's a door. Door for us to go through. Very nice. There's like medical supplies. Look, we got another guy. He's chilling. He almost made it to the med station. Ha ha ha. And I'm full. So no worries to me. That big old thing is already dead. Thankfully. His little sayings will kill you so quickly. You get off here. Looks like a giant salamander. Get off. Yeah, into the water you go. Haha. I am the winner. La 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 la. Ooh, explosive? I was about to hit it with my crowbar, but I decided against that because that would seem like a very poor choice on my part. Rollin', rollin', rollin'. That is the greatest picture ever. What's black and white and should be red over and red all over, excuse me? Know your fire exits. It's like a fucking maze. How are you supposed to know your fire exit? Guys all reading a barrel. Hum, max GR, chair, payload, cub capacity, cubic capacity, CUB, yay, nay, no, yeah. Alright, up this ladder we go. Nothing like a paint can. Move! I'm surprised that we have not encountered any real enemies at the moment. Here comes the puzzle part. Gotta be jumpy make jump, jumpy make jump. Gotta make sure that your crouch jump works. It's not too bad. I've only killed myself twice so far in this game in the playthrough, which isn't too bad. What am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. Not really. I don't want. Here, we're gonna save it real quick. La 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 la. Here, we're just gonna make a new save, actually. Oh, bosh it. Oh. 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 It's moving. I don't like that. Yes! 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 Like a pro! Yes! Yes! That is how you do it! Bust my pistol into the sky for happy times. Okay, the bleeds. External bleeding. That is up. Let's take a look at these pictures. First, you get gloves, and then you do something with the exploded person's arm. And then you pat them on the side. And then it looks like she's groping her chest, and now that other lady's groping the other lady's chest, and now they have some arrows. And then warning signs. How odd. Know your fire exits. Once again, you're in a big fucking maze. Safety sign and tag guide. Safe handling of flammable liquids. Huh. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, up another ladder we go. Yes! Lifting made safe and easy. Bend knees, lift smoothly. I don't know what that says. What does it say? I can't read it. My eyesight is getting bad. I am old. Not very much. Whoa! Whoa! Ow! Bastard, you die. You do not hit Gordon Freeman. You understand me? So I think we'll probably be coming to the end of the game. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, you die. Yeah, I think this is going to be about the end of the game right here for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed episode 4 of my Black Mesa playthrough, then be sure to click that likey-like button down below. There goes that salamander-looking thing. I don't even know what they're called, to be honest, so don't ask me. But if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to comment below. Hit that like button to show me that you enjoyed it. And we shall see you next time. Fucking doggy things. Die. Attack Gordon Freeman. Who do you think you are?